Hi, you guys. I began my new weight loss journey on August 21st. So my 1 month anniversary was September 21st. However, I'm using my weigh-in and my body shot from September 19th because Aunt Flo made her visit. My starting weight was 330 pounds. My weight on September 19th was 284 pounds. So for month one, I'm documenting my weight loss at 46 pounds. Now, unless you're as large as me, you should not expect to lose weight as fast as I do. And of course, morbidly obese people retain a lot of water and, well, poop. As always, please consult with your doctor before making any dietary or exercise changes. This is my month one recap. During week one, I explained how I gained so much weight and recorded my baseline videos, including my beginning exercise plan, my stretch marks, my loose skin, my body measurements, and my blood tests. During week two, I began what will be an ongoing discussion surrounding fibroid awareness. I discussed topics such as olfactory pica, my huge weight gain, extremely heavy periods, how I treated my fibroids, my anemia and hair loss, and what exercises you can perform if you have fibroids. During week three, I got into the heart of this weight loss journey, which I'm calling my microbiome makeover. I discussed the relationship between gut health and mental health, why we need a diverse microbiome for weight loss, what I eat in a day, my probiotics and prebiotics, and my daily supplements for weight loss. During week four, I discussed my weight loss exercise regimen, including my rebounding, my incline walking, my Total Gym resistance exercises, my Total Gym Pilates workouts, my thang not thangin' booty exercises, and playing pickleball. This has been a great first month. Although I have a long journey ahead, I am so blessed to have my community of supporters cheering me on toward my goal. Believe me, I know how busy life is these days, so I am unbelievably appreciative to those of you who take time out of your day to watch my videos. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, and if you're new to my channel and are interested in what I'm doing to lose weight, my diet plan, exercise, supplements, subliminal messages, meditations, and much, much more is laid out for you on my website, theeasywayshow.com.